We found a secret cave, which has got Sam Moore in. Is that actually looks like this? These are stuff down there. Don't get too close. Meters that way. What the heck? Holy crap, it's down here. It's not a void, it's a cave. Wow. We found a cave. Spooky, spooky cave.
Creates bodies in their waves but does not notice the shore. Is our melody not beautiful?
Detecting abnormal brainwave activity again. Activating artificial brainwave resonator.
Your shallow song has no rhythm. The river erodes our temples without prayers and washes away our scripture without deepening. Consume.
I believe this is one of those moments where the scientist would yell, Eureka, but that seems entirely too dramatic. It seems they are somehow organically emulating human speech. Fascinating. Continue exposing yourself to alien artifacts.
Yeah, there was a little pause there, didn't she? Continue exposing yourself to alien artifacts. Well, we found a cave. I actually did not know this was underneath the arch. So, if we take a belt out this way and feed it up, I think I can put a miner on that without getting too close to those fart plants. Is how much is that going to produce? Time or normal? It'll give us 60 per minute. Do I have enough to do a load of these belts? Yes, I should. I think I'm going the right way. What's that there then? What? We may as well get some of that while we're down here. Clean. You're not going to get past this. Is that acceptable? Now, if we had boomsticks, we'd just blow them up. Sorry, Beanie, you're here, you're in the way. Thank you. If I do you, just here for now. Storage container. Next to that, we put an awesome sink. Then we put a this here. But you're making 30 per minute. You're not making that much. We can put a slow line on you. I've done it like this because I'm thinking, ooh, we don't need much of this. So how much are we going to get out of one of them? Seems to be sinking them. It's not telling me how much we get. Oh, there we go. 1,120 per minute. Not bad.